madness of violence and the elder. Let's go on.